someone look at me negatively, I feel bad. So according to this experience, then think, if I look other negatively, they also feel uncomfortable, unhappy. So if we create one individual who feels uncomfortable with me, that's loss. So as a human being, as a social animal, if we have more friends, better. More enemy. That's very bad. So that I think essentially the creation of enemy is our own negative attitude. If we harm others, if we take advantage on others, if we exploit on others, then these are the real causes and conditions of creation of enemy. At least I think creation of unfriendly people, isn't it? So that's the original one. So we want more friends, more happy environment. If we show them genuine respect, genuine love, genuine sense of caring, then eventually they also respond to us genuine friend, genuine closeness feeling. On the basis of trust, they feel, oh, this person never will harm me, will help me, will serve them. Then they trust us. So then, you see, really, then that's like the proper way to creation of happy society, harmonious, friendly community society, on the basis of mutual respect, mutual trust, mutual sense of concern. So, analyze this reality, these factors. Then, eventually, you will get some kind of conviction. Yes, warm heart, or the affectionate attitude, or altruistic attitude, is the key thing to create a happy person, one individual, happy family,